Well, there again, I've always been looking at general relativity from the outside rather than from the inside. I mean, this seismological paper is the only paper I've published, I think, which was directly concerned with general relativity.
Except for some lectures
At Yeshiva. I gave a whole year's course of lectures on general relativity, and which I enjoyed very much. I mean, because the best way to learn a subject is to teach it.
And the American Mathematical Society once published some of your lectures.
I didn't remember that. Maybe that's true. In any case, I took a year off, a year sabbatical from Princeton. I worked at Yeshiva and gave a whole year course on general relativity, which I enjoyed very much, and at least one person learned the subject, and that was me. And it's a great subject, but I've never actually done research in it.